miracles and dear friends. I would like to extend a hearty welcome to each and every one. This is annual round of English debate and the motion before the house is institutions of higher education should be beyond politics and political interference. The criteria for assessment are bearing and confidence of the speakers, their pronunciation, their subject matter, rebuttal, argumentativeness, and overall effect. We are altogether 12 speakers, 2 speakers from each house. We have a panel of judges, very high profile panel of judges. We have Mr. Subbiah, Venugopal, principal of BM Patil Public School, Bijapur. He has very rich experience of teaching as well as administration. He has taught English as well as physics in ICSE and CBSE schools. He has teaching experience of more than 15 years. He has held a number of reputed schools in Bengal for over a decade. He has been actively involved in teacher development programs as well as a number of e-learning and e-teaching projects. He has written a book titled Micro Teaching Skills. It is published by NCERT and it is being used by BA students. Amidst us, we have well qualified a judge, Mrs. Chilukuri Madhuri. She is presently located in Sqn Ldr Muralidharan. During her career of 16 years in Indian government, she has served in different parts of this country. She has completed her post-graduation in English literature from Kakatiya University, Warangal. She has also done MA from Osmania University, Hyderabad. She has completed post-graduate certificate in teaching of English from English and Foreign Language University, Hyderabad. We have an anonymous Mr. Chandan is presently the principal of Shantiniketan School, Bijapur. He has completed his graduation and post-graduation in mathematics from Vasishwar College, Bangalore. He has taught in Vasishwar International Public School for 4 years. He has been serving as the principal of Shantiniketan School, Bijapur for the last 3 years. In this debate,